I know the words will hardly do. Miracles and signs and wonders aren't enough for me to prove to you. Don't you know I've always loved you? Even before there was time, though you turn away, I tell you still. Don't you know I've always loved you? And I always will.
Our loving Heavenly Father and Almighty God, you created us male and female in your image, and I pray that you would look right now, today, with your favor upon Evan and Allie. They come to you today seeking your blessing, and so I pray that you would help them with your grace, so that with faithfulness and steadfast love they may honor and keep the promises and vows they make today through Jesus Christ our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
Don't you know I've always loved you? Even before there was time, though you turn away, I tell you still. Don't you know I've always loved you? And I always will.
Evan, will you have Allie to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain loyal to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Allie, we have Evan to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of marriage. Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, remain loyal to him as long as you both shall live? So answer, I will.
I will.
Don't you know I've always loved you? Even before there was time. Though you turn away, I tell you still. Don't you know I've always loved you? And I always will.
Well, now that Evan and Allie have given themselves to each other with solemn vows and the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure today to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Evan Long.